Former PNG midfielder Daisy Tokolu should be the match winner for Poro as she calls the shots for centre field, while Meagan Gunemba should have a feast of football throughout the proceeding. Morobe Tulip prepared to take revenge on Pacific Gardens, while a third-placed Sepik FC will be looking to kick Raings to the curb for a three-point victory this Saturday. Sepik FC had a taste of second place but disappointed its fans last weekend when they lost to Poro 4-0.